What is going on, guys? So the Insane One back here, just bringing you another video. Now this video is going to be for you guys out there who have, you know, the manly beards and facial hair. This is going to be for you. So I have been trying to grow out a beard, and you know, I've been trying to get it really long, and you know, I figured along the way, why not use some products to keep it nice and clean and moisturized and tamed, you know, and just any product I can use to help it out, you know, with, you know, growing it out. And I've come across a few products that I have been using that I would like to share with you that I think are very good products and, you know, actually help out with the growth of the beard and conditioning the beard. So, the first product that I use is something I came across not too long ago. And what it is Wild Man Beard Wash. Now, the stuff is made by Wild Rose Herbs out in Oregon, I believe, and it's handmade. Not that well known yet, I believe, but you know, this stuff is awesome. I have been using it, you know, for a while, and the thing about it is, seriously, you barely have to use like seriously 3 drops of this stuff in your hand, and it's so concentrated that it's just like it explodes because it just foams up and, you know, gets everything in your beard nice and clean. Now, I know they sell a different size. I got the 4 ounces, and I figured, you know, I'm probably gonna be going through this fast because this stuff is kind of pricey. All this beard, you know, conditioning and beard washes, they are pretty pricey. I think this was $20 plus shipping and handling. But you get 4 ounces, and seriously, the way you use it, you barely gotta use any of it. This stuff will probably last me for a very long time. And you know, I was satisfied with the way that it worked because it says it in the directions here how to use it, and I figured, yeah, right, how can, you know, barely a few drops, you know, clean a whole beard, you know, especially for you guys out there who have like the really, you know, beefy, manly beard. So that's why I was like, no way. But yep, the way this stuff works and how concentrated it is very awesome. Plus the oils in it, just that they use inside this stuff, is, you know, a plus for, you know, conditioning the beard as well, I believe. So overall, really good stuff. I love the way it smells. The way it cleans the beard, I mean, it really gets in there. I use it about every other day. Really, really good results so far. So, really good stuff. Check it out. And then as soon as I get out of the shower, and you know, I'll do my stuff, you know, get ready, and I'll let my beard dry completely, or if I'm in a hurry, I'll blow dry it. And then I'll follow up with some Wild Man Original Beard Conditioner. Now, I believe that they make different ones, beard conditioners. I think they have 4 or 5 different ones. I just bought the original because, you know, I figured I'd try it out. And so far, I have been loving this stuff. Same thing as the beard wash. You barely gotta use just a few drops, work it into your beard, and it really smells good, and it keeps your beard really nice and conditioned, moisturized, keeps those hairs from being like, you know, so coarse. You know, it really has softened up my beard and made it really, really nice to the touch. Plus, it's, like I said, it smells good. And what I believe is, you know, what really factors in a beard and making it really, you know, nice and tamed is really getting the skin underneath your face. And I believe working this into your skin really just helps the growth of it. And what I have noticed, you know, a big difference in the thickness of my beard and the way, you know, it's been growing out, because genetics do play a part in how your beard grows. I cannot grow right here that well, but I have noticed since using this product, my beard has been a little darker. It has been a little thicker underneath here and throughout around my lip area, which is a place that I struggled to grow. But this stuff has really helped me out, and I can vouch for it when, you know, it says, I think it says on the bottle, keep it growing thick, soft, and clean. It truly does. I love this product. Very good product. So check it out. Again, Wild Man Beard Conditioner. I think this was, I think I said is $20, I believe, online. I might have said it backwards. I think the beard wash was, I think, $10 plus shipping and handling. This one was $20, I believe. So really, you know, kind of pricey, but they work and they do justice for your beard. Alright, on to my next product. Another one I use is actually Mr. Frank and Natty's Beard Elixir. See the camera focus in there. Yep, there it is. Now, I like this stuff as well. It's tiny and very, very, very expensive. And that is because of the shipping from it's made in London. So I think for this little bottle, I think is, let's see how many milliliters is, 30 milliliters. You know, it was like $25. Yeah, it's crazy. But, you know, I figured I'd try it. And I do like this stuff. It's not the same as the Wild Man, but, you know, it does help with conditioning a bit. And I do think this stuff smells amazing. It smells really good, really manly and fresh. So I really do like this product as well. It's just really pricey. The bottle is really cool and stuff, but like I said, it is pricey. And, you know, for 30 milliliters, it is what it is. You know, it's because of the shipping. So on to the next product that I do use, and I have showed this product many times in my videos, and it's a must-have for me for everything, and that is hair tonic. Now, I use this on my beard, but I use it very sparingly. I'll barely use any in the hand, and I'll work it in, and I will barely go over just the beard, though, because there is alcohol in this stuff, so you can get a really strong scent. So barely any, and you barely work it into, you know, the bottom of the beard is what I use it for. And, you know, it really helps, you know, keep it nice and tame as well. Plus the glycerin in it really helps the skin underneath. So I really do like this stuff. I use it in my beard as well, as I do in my hair. So yeah, really good stuff. I think it's like $4 at Sally's, so overall good. Now on to my last product, and this is the secret weapon. The one that I would have to choose out of all these products to keep with me and use if I had to only use this one. And that is a soft bristled boar hairbrush. This right here is the secret weapon to keeping my beard nice and tamed, all right? But you have to make sure it is a soft bristled boar brush, because they make the coarse bristled ones, and those ones will jack up your face and scratch you up. This one's really nice and soft, and it feels really good on the beard, and it just, what it does, the same thing it does for, you know, those military guys out there, military brush, boar brush, whatever you want to call it. Really spreads the oils through the hair, keeps everything nice and slicked. Same thing with your beard. You know, gets the oils nice and, you know, spread through the beard, and it really tames down those unruly, crazy hairs. You know, and I carry this thing everywhere with me. I take it in the car with me, and I'll, you know, do a quick pass, and I'm good to go. You guys tell. I mean, the beard's not, it's in the growing out stage, but still, for where it is, it's looking nice and groomed, nothing crazy. You know, sometimes, and I know before when I was growing a beard, my beard would just be wiry looking and nasty, weird looking. Now with using these products, it's growing nice and thick, nice and, you know, laying down really nice, and I am really satisfied with these products. So yeah, this one right here is the secret weapon for me. If you have not tried using a boar brush on your beard, go get one, because it will do some justice for you, trust me. Just make sure it is a really soft bristle boar brush, because if you don't have that soft bristles, it's gonna tear up your face. But other than that, really check it out. I think, again, $3 at Sally's. You know, I got like 4 of these, so, you know, it's worth it. So yeah, guys, those are the products that I have been using. I have been checking out some other products. I did order some, but the problem was they didn't list the ingredients, and there happened to be almond oil in it. And for those of you who don't know, I'm allergic to tree nuts and stuff like that, so I cannot use like pomades or any products that have, you know, tree nut oils in it, which sucks, because I love like Dr. Reuben, or I want to really use Dr. Reuben's pomade, but I can't use it because there's, you know, sweet almond oil in it. Same with some beard balm I bought that I couldn't use because there's sweet almond oil in it. But yeah, pretty much it. That would do it for this video, guys. Again, you know, the beard wash, Wild Man, but you can get this stuff on Etsy. Just type in Wild Rose Herbs, and it'll pop up, or Wild Man Beard Conditioner, Beard Balm, or anything like that, and it'll pop up. This stuff, again, online, I think, I don't remember if it's MrNatty.com or something like that. Really good stuff. Sally's, you can get the boar brush and the tonic. So yeah, that'll do it for this one, guys. You know, please, you know, don't forget to rate and subscribe. And now I have a Twitter and Instagram set up, so please go on there and follow me. It's, you know, the same thing as everything. It's just /insane1188. So go on there, follow me, and if you have any, you know, questions, concerns about the products or anything like that, leave me a comment below, and I will try my best to get back to you. I have been getting a lot of, you know, comments and stuff like that, which is amazing, and it's hard to keep up with all of them, so I apologize if I do not get back to you right away. But that'll do it for this one, guys. Until the next video, take it easy.